Man's best friend is now more portable than ever. It's the one and only Nintendogs, and it's only on the Nintendo DS. Pick a cute little pup from 18 of your favorite dog breeds. By using voice commands,
Abby,
your dog will learn its name and be able to do all sorts of cool tricks. You can increase your pup's agility with a flying disc or a good game of fetch. When your dog gets skilled enough, you can enter dog shows and agility contests, which will earn you money so you can spoil your furry friend with special items like funky hats or cool sunglasses. If competition isn't your style, then take a walk. Cruising the neighborhood with your puppy will give you an opportunity to make new friends and find hidden items. Plus, using the bark mode, your pup will let you know whenever another DS dog is within wireless range. You can then unlock new breeds for your dog to play with. It's Nintendogs, only for the Nintendo DS. Good dog.
Clover.
Still hear the crowd chanting my name. As I won the World Heavyweight Championship. It was the greatest night of my life. But they stole it from me. Gonna get it back.
Alive and the one to hang with nothing.
sports. Genetic litigation is right for you. Same with computer and video games. That's why parents should make sure each game is right for their kids. How? Check the rating. Every game box has a rating system that suggests what age the game is best for. And the content level that tells you what's in the game. When you check the rating,